Please go back to your seat.
Yes, I'm with him. I'm Mrs. Iglesias. Mrs. Iglesias?
No, you're not. You were just out here and you put sunglasses on. Out.
I don't want to. Sir, she can have my seat, okay? Everyone should experience first class at least once in their lives, and Annie shouldn't miss out just because she can't afford it.
No, ma'am, I'm afraid that's not allowed.
Help me.
No.
Everybody go back to your seats.
Okay, you especially. You have 3 seconds to get back to your seat.
You can't get anywhere in 3 seconds.
Well, you better try.
You're setting me up for a loss already.
Hey, thank you.
Whatever you say, Stowe.
It's Steve.
Stowe, what kind of name is that?
Oh, that's not a name, my name is Steve.
Are you an appliance?
No, I'm a man, and my name is Steve.
You're a flight attendant.
That's absolutely accurate.
There is a colonial woman on the way.
Souvenir. You feel that steam heat coming? That's from my undercarriage.
Okay. That can go up and higher.
Give it up for the one, the only, the fabulous. girl, I'm right here. Keep on going right over here. Look behind you. And not just
you. Move out of the way a little bit. I'm videoing you.
Thank you. Thank you. I'll just excuse me. I'll take more money if you want to give it to me. So I totally realize if you've never seen the movie Bridesmaids, that mix is probably totally stupid. And you're like, oh, she's so dumb. So I'm Pandora Box. And you may know me because I lost on RuPaul's Drag Race. Or you may know me because I gloriously lost on RuPaul's All-Star. But, you know, fuck it. I'm on TV, so who cares? And I'm here at Georgie's Alibi for like a... You don't know, I can't count that high, but I think this is like my fourth time here. Yeah? Some of your leg. I don't care. All right. Are you guys having a good time? Thank you. All right, good night. So I love the movie Bridesmaids, and I love that fucking scene in the airplane, so I'm like, I'm gonna make a whole mix around it, and I don't care if anybody likes it or not. So thank you. A couple of people liked it. And a couple of people were like this. Did you pick cover tonight? Good. Then you don't even get any money back if it sucks, honey. All right? I'm just kidding. Where am I? Florida. St. Petersburg, Florida. God, was anyone on that Drag Race at Sea Cruise? Because it's like Florida. No, but this is the other side of Florida, right? Anyone on the cruise? No? One person. It was a shit show. And by shit show, I mean people were motherfucking wasted the whole time. My liver is still in remission right now, but I'm drinking anyways. Who's drinking tonight? Yay, alcohol! I'll get prettier. Funnier. Have you had a lot to drink yet? Yeah. All right, I'll keep the talking to a minimum then, you know, half the people have it and they're like, oh, she's fucking stupid. She's not funny at all. It's probably because I totally hate that I was born a muggle. No, Wingardium Leviosa. I know what I'm talking about. Yes, hi. 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 Yes.
Can I
I'll take money. Thank you. Yes, we were together like 5 years ago. I'm totally 23 right now, but thank you. It must have been somebody else, but... I carried a watermelon. See, that joke never works anywhere, like I say it, but like five people get it. It's like Dirty Dancing, when Jennifer Grey meets Patrick Swayze for the first time, and she's like, I carried a watermelon. And it's like that awkward moment, but it's also awkward every time I make the joke. Oh my god, they're telling me I'm not funny. It's also awkward when I make that joke and people are like this. Yeah. I don't understand. Okay, so... there's a lot of different kinds of people out here. Some cute, some not so cute. So there's gotta be gay guys out there, right? I see some homosexuals. I see more than that are not admitting it. Where are the gay guys in the audience? I mean, I'm not gonna blow you or anything. Let's go to the straight guys. So, what about lesbians? There's some lesbians out in the house here. I know at least one tipped me. I was like, ooh, she's cute. No, that's a girl. All right. So, it's kind of really gross, but there's... there are some straight girls here, aren't there? Ugh. You just like have babies and do all that kind of straight hetero thing, and then you post that shit on Facebook. I don't want to see your fucking baby on Facebook. Babies are ugly. And all they do is giggle when they fart and then they shit themselves. And I, gross, stop posting your baby photos on Facebook. But anyways, no, I love straight ladies because straight ladies love their gays. Right? If you don't, you came to the wrong fucking bar, right? And they love a show called RuPaul's Drag U, so thank you for employing me. Because nobody else watches that fucking show, so thank you for watching it and living out your fantasies that you could actually be a drag queen. Because you can't. Nobody cares. Now, hopefully some of the straight ladies brought some straight guys out. Straight guys? Any? Yeah? I think that was just a lesbian that just chilled. Because straight guys either don't respond or it's very like I'm just gonna like put my penis up their butt. I mean, yeah, I am. I carry lube with me just in case. Usually just a finger because straight guys don't have clean anuses. Alright, so. And there's like lots of other things because it's LGBTQ and a bit of like. So there's like, who didn't I say anything? Straight, gay, bi, trans, crossdresser. Nobody else. All right. Except one more. It's sluts. Where are the sluts at? Yeah. Hi. How are you? Are you drinking tonight? Not enough. Bartender, give me my cocktail. Okay, so I'm very excited to be here, and I think that we've got more show for you, yeah? You can come and do another number, and I'll have another cocktail, and maybe I'll be funnier. I don't know. But I need somebody to pick up my money, because I can't bend over, because I fart every time I bend over. Oh no, Stephanie's gonna take it home with her, so please somebody else get it. Oh hi, thank you. I'm just marking my territory. Oh yeah, oh my god, I totally forgot, we're gonna have a dance contest. Yes, so you're gonna dance and shake your booties with Stephanie. She's gonna, I don't know what you win. Maybe you get to lick her boob. No, I think you just get that anyways. But, so a dance contest coming up, yes, and then I'm gonna come back and do, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I gotta go figure that out. But, alright, so thank you guys, and please stick around, because I'll come back. And do some, I don't know, I'm trying to. Clearly, I was really good on the runway at Drag Race anyways. Can we talk about Drag Race All-Stars for a second? There's my response to that. Stephanie Chabot! Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the one and only Pandora.